How to fix 5GHz hotspot is not available in Windows 11. 1. Check if your Windows PC supports 5GHz band, 802.11a or 802.11ac. Run NetShareL and show drivers command as admin and read radio type supported section. 2. Check mobile hotspot settings and select the 5GHz option if you can. 3. Update Wi-Fi driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 4. Run network adapter troubleshooter.